She was standing there alone. I was very nervous, and she was calm, just like she always was. Never had I felt this feeling. Maybe she would feel it too. But unless I plucked up the last night.
Yeah, John, I know what you're about to say, but I don't want you to say it. You're a lovely guy. I know it's not what you want to hear, but you'll find someone. There's no rush. You're so young. You don't need to keep trying to grow up so fast. Working in a place like this makes you realize that.
Yeah.